A lot of people come up to me after I've done a show and they say to me, what do you do when you're not doing shows? Well, I'm sure we all listen to music, and I do too, and I listen to all types of music. And very often I think, now what magical effect can I put with that piece of music? And what I'm going to present for you now is a very great classical piece of magic, and I've combined it with a very beautiful piece of classical music. It's my favourite magical effect, and it's also my favourite piece of music, so I hope you'll enjoy this too.